Mayflower when I start to find some land. You're for Captain Ahab, have you understand? Came running to the deck, boys forget the whales. Going over yonder, cut the engines, change the sails. Howl on the bowline, we sung that melody. All tough sailors do in their power sea. They gonna call it America, I said as we hit land. I take a deep breath, I fell down, I could not stand. Captain Ahab, he started writing out some deeds. Let's set up a fort, boss, I'd start find a place with these. Just then a cop come down the street, crazy as a loon. Threw us all in jail for carrying a harpoon. Me, I busted out, don't ask me how. I went to get some help, I walked by a guernsey cow. Wrecked me down, cause the valor is slow. People carry signs around, saying ban the bums. Jump in the line, hope I'm not late. Realized I hadn't eaten for about 5 days straight. I went into the restaurant, looking for the cook. Told him I was the editor, famous etiquette book. Waitress, he was handsome, he wore a powder blue cape. Ordered some Suzette, I said, please make that crepe. Just in the kitchen, exploded the boiling fat. Food was flying everywhere and I left without my hat. I didn't mean to be dozy, I went into a bank. Get some mail for Ahab and all the boys back in the tank. Asked me for some collateral, I pulled out my pants. They threw me in the alley, stuffed this girl from France. Took me over to her house, I went but she had a friend. Knocked me out and it took my boots and back on the street again. Knocked upon a house, U.S. flag upon display. I said, help me out, man, I got some friends down the way. Man said, get out of here, tell you limb from limb. I said, you know they refuse Jesus too. He said, you're not him. Get out of here before I break your bones, I ain't your pop. I started to have him arrested, I went to look in it for a cop. Jump out into the street, hop into a cab. Went out the other door, Englishman said fab. Saw me leave a hot dog stand, chariot that stood. Hopped across the street from my builder advertising brotherhood. I went into the front door like a hobo sailor does. But it's just a funeral parlor, the man asked me who I was. I told him our friends were all in jail with a sigh. He gave me his card, he said call me if they die. Back on I went, right into the street. Old and more coming down the road and knocked me off my feet. Payphone was ringing, just about blew my mind. Picked it up and said hello and a foot came through the line. By this time I skid up, trying to make a stab. Bringing back any help at all for my friends and Captain Ahab. I flip a coin, either heads or tails. Let me know if I should go back to ship or back to jail. I hocked my sailor suit, not a coin to flip. Came up tails and the ram was there, so I made it on the back of the ship. I got back, pulled a parking ticket off the mast. Ripping into shreds when this Coast Guard boat went past. They asked me my name, I said Captain Kidd. Believe me, but they wanted to know just what I did. I said for the Pope, I mean Rukan was employed. They let me go at midnight, they were very paranoid. Last I heard of Ahab, he was stuck on a whale. He was married to the deputy sheriff of the jail. Funniest thing was, I was leaving the bay, saw three ships headed my way. Asked the captain what his name was, how come he didn't drive a truck? Said his name was Columbus, and I just said good luck.